It's very unfortunate in Karnataka, despite the change of rule, the political killings, especially of BJP and RSS workers, is continuing. Today, Mr. Anwar, our BJP Chikmagalur city general secretary, has been brutally murdered. It's a clear case of political murder. However, the chief minister is not even prepared to react to it, let alone direct in the district administration to take stringent action against the culprits. It is this indifference is encouraging those elements who are indulging in violence in Karnataka.